here we are. Behold, a great Dwemer wonder. A-H-O. Take a look around. Then we can continue our talk. This one needs something? This one needs something? Need something? When I first arrived here, I was amazed in discovering how the town exists. It turned out the Aetherium core is fed by not a planetarium, but a ship. A flying Dwemer ship. Can you imagine? And it's perfectly preserved. The ship was an Aetherial Hyperdimensional Observatory, or AHO. We do not fully understand ourselves. This term was used by the Dwemer themselves. Shanath and I came up with a theory that this ship, AHO, can instantly transport to another location using the power of its Aetherium core and some kind of mechanism. Shanath is unlikely up for a conversation now. It appears he's locked himself at home. He's working on something. We must stay ahead. Shanath wants to start the Aetherium core of AHO, although he has no direct access. A long while back, he laid his hands on an activation cube, as he thought the only one of its kind. Where he hides it, I do not know. I had discovered another cube recently, but it wasn't configured, nor did it hold an Aetherium core. I have a clue on the whereabouts of a core and how to tune it, but first, I must finish one extremely important experiment. I would like you to go to Bakauzaf. First to the laboratories, and then to the animalculary. Some time ago, I had found and translated a guide for tuning activation cubes. Here's a diary providing a detailed description of your task. Questions? Historical details you can learn from Irva Milo. I will share in essence. The town was founded near Kalzaf, a large Aetherium mine. Under the cave where the city now stands, Shanath discovered, as he thought at first, the Dwarven Planetarium, running on an active Aetherium core. Perhaps you already know that Talvani uses soul gems to grow their homes from a special kind of mushroom, exclusive to Morrowind. And so, we crossed our knowledge and created a unique underground settlement. Tamina Elanil tried to use the planetarium's core as a source of life-giving force for one of our mushrooms. And so, Tel'Arnd emerged. The mushroom grew with terrific speed and quickly mutated, flooding the whole cave and penetrating into the Kalzaf. However, Talvani can alter the growth of mushrooms, so we were able to create a council hall and other dwellings. Once, Shanath and I got carried away with the idea of improving our bodies with the help of mechanisms, as some Dwemers did. Cell 3 stopped at the eye, but I'm practically a quarter metal. Good day.